was a mini traffic jam. I was afraid when I get to a roundabout, I would go and ride round and round and round and round about for hours because I didn't know how to exit the roundabout. Traffic the party. Okay? However, after forcing myself to drive continuously, I wasn't afraid anymore. Okay, after driving, now I don't even think about driving. After driving for 30 years. Why? Because I have a lot of
experience.
Okay? So the same thing with speaking in English, the same thing with presenting to an audience, speaking to an audience. If you are nervous, it is because you don't have enough experience doing it. So if you want to